In economic news, South African grocery retailer Pick n Pay will exit Nigeria by selling its 51% stake in a joint venture as part of its strategy to restructure outside its home market, CEO Sean Summers announced yesterday. Pick n Pay, which entered the Nigeria market less than 5 years ago through a partnership with AG Leventis, currently operates two stores in the country.